comedy. And without further ado, first up is
Moms and Hell.
Hello, class,
and welcome to Hell School. Yay!
All right, today's lesson is about repentance. Let's take roll. We've got Sophie.
Yeah.
What did you do?
I smoked the devil's lettuce.
Good for you. Next up, we've got Trixie.
Yeah.
What did you do?
I killed three people.
Good for you. Next up, we've got Hayden. What did you do?
I don't know.
What?
Well, you see, you were a soccer mom. Now, in order to repent, you have to apologize.
Wait, really?
Yes.
That's all it is.
Yes.
I'm sorry.
You can go. You can go. No! Sit down! Sit down! You need to stay here, repent, think about what you did. Think about what you did.
She murdered people and I'm a soccer mom? What?
This one.
Around Illumination's main building, this time to protest for the film's release. Due to the lack of general problems, firemen have no fires to put out, doctors have no cancerous tumors to take out, and policemen have no one to guard.
Yeah, they actually have a video of the protests.
End world peace! Leave our child abuse!
No lives matter!
Thanks, Illumination.
something to tell you. Come closer. Okay, not that close.
Hi, welcome to Panda Express.
Where we sell
pandas now.
This is my only rap. 5, 6, 7, 8.
I need a double big panda.
Hold the fur. Don't be getting crazy. Just say fur.
One of our very own members, Sam Piddle, won the award recently for most inappropriate comments we could not use for the showcase. His reward, being absent from the showcase.
Oh, this week during NCT Sports, our reigning champion, Ross the Boss, severely injured his finger while playing a game of Volley Cup. Also, Travis has yet to win a game of Zip Zap Zop. Will he win next summer? We'll find out next summer.
Travis's hair is not only hair, it is also used as a mop.
1999 while supplies last.
This just in, Travis has won the election for class teacher against his opponent, Miss Becky, in a landslide because he's a better actor than her.
$5 with the fake money props have been stolen. Authorities, witnesses claim that three people dressed as wizards were the ones who pulled the heist, but when authorities came, they only saw three people dressed as pirates. Who did it, we may never know.
And finally, the fashion segment. This week, what's in? Well, if you're Mr. Derek, what you're gonna wanna do is drench that light gray coiffed of hair of yours in your hairspray. That'll look great. Now, if you're Mr. Colin, principal, all you're going to need to do is wear the exact same Converse every single day. Without exception, buy a blue button down. Yes. If you're Mr. Bob, all you're going to need to do is stand outside the entrance, greeting small children as you wear an extremely creepy Dr. Seuss hat. And finally, if you're about is coming to work in the clothes we all know you slept in. Friday afternoon news at 3:30.
Yeah.
Now, keeping on TV.
Oh my god, that was funny.
and enjoys these slums. But this very special guest is very special. Please welcome the world's sickest man, Jerome. Everybody give it up for Jerome.
Yeah. hug.